Hi, I'm Corey North, and today I'd like to talk to you about one of our newest balers, the 604 Pro G3. The Vermeer 604 Pro Generation 3 baler was specifically designed to handle the rigors of baling wet, heavy crop. Built and designed from the ground up in Pella, Iowa, the 604 Pro combines strength and smart features while still giving producers the versatility of having a baler that can bale dry hay in a 6-foot tall bale. Whether the hay is wet or dry, it's of no use to producers when it ends up somewhere other than the cow's mouth. The chopper system in the 604 Pro G3 uses 17 knives to pre-cut the crop, giving cows smaller bites of hay to fit in their mouths to help minimize feed loss from sorting the crop. The palatable chopped hay also attracts young calves to get started on quality forage as well. Operators can select if they want to use 0, 8, 9, or 17 knives from the Atlas Pro monitor. Select knives right from the cab to make the right cut for optimized bale density, fermentation, silage quality, and digestibility. You'll see the difference come feeding time. In addition, pre-cut bales can decrease mixing time in TMR mixers or feed grinders. Want to learn more about the 604 Pro G3? Visit your local dealer or head on over to vermeer.com/balers.